Come on out! Lily! Where are you? I'm here! Dad's here!
You weren't here for me, Dad.
Search team. Baker. Hello? Shit. Who was that?
Help! Help me!
Hey! Damn it! What's going on here?
What was that?
Shit. Oh. the hell? Check it out. Hello?
Skin and bones, eat.
Gotta eat. Skin and bones. Gotta eat. Clean your plate. You gotta eat. Skin and bones. I said eat! There we go.
I'm doing this best.
Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me. Oh my God. Please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please. I won't sin again. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Oh God, please. Please. Please.
Him. The murderer with the camera. And the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it! Calm down. Think. I gotta stay. That's his M.O. He's somewhere in here. That's Lily. This guy's playing with me.
So, it is my work, after all. Death preserved on silver nitrate. Like a fly in amber. Beautiful.
Another one. But what's he after?
Beautiful Obscura.
Restart sequence.
You gotta be kidding me.
Sequence loop.
Stop and listen to yourself, Myra. A secret society abducted Lily and staged her death? Do you realize how crazy that sounds?
But it's true. Why can't you understand that?
I know it's hard to accept, Myra. But she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
But I have proof! Look!
Myra, you're obsessed. You need rest. Once you get past this You'll learn to accept.
No. I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
Myra. You were right all along. But why am I seeing this now? Look at the size of that thing. Maybe I can sneak past it. So this is his art? It's just a photo. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you.
You refuse to see.
It's all your fault.
You are a failure. Your daughter is lost because of you. You couldn't save her.
You hold the key to ease your door. I can guide you to the lock.
Who are you? What do you want with me?
Change your past. You can only embrace it. Go toward it. Don't avoid it.
Is that Lily?
Sebastian Castellanos, you've finally come. I've been waiting for you.
Who the hell are you?
My followers call me Father Theodore. I hope that you will call me that too, Fred.
Another lunatic with a god complex, huh? I already killed one of you today.
Of course you did. That is how you deal with every challenge in your life. Through brute force and intimidation. And look where it has led you. Into a hell of your own making. Lower your weapon. Use your mind instead of your fists for once. We have the same goal, Sebastian. We can help each other. Join me. You will be reunited with your daughter. And I will have the power of the core.
I already know who has Lily.
Yes. And Myra won't give her up so easily.
What? Where are they?
I wish that I could tell you, but you are not ready. You must be folded into my flock before I can share that knowledge.
I said tell me where she is!
Accept my invitation. I can lead you away from your own darkness. I can lead you to Lily.
Sorry, I'm not a follower.
So be it. You have so much pain, the events of the past haunt your every moment. I showed you the path here. You must learn that I am here to help. Return to me willingly. Then we can assume our natural roles. Not as adversaries, but as allies. Farewell for now, Sebastian.
Freezing. What the hell is happening? Looks like it goes down forever. That. Holy shit. Okay, let's see what happens.
Just listen. Listen. His voice will tell you.
You've got to resist him!
Hoffman! Stand back!
No! He doesn't know what he's doing! Liam! Don't!
What do you mean, Liam?
Stand back!
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Thank you.
Mom never gave up. Not like you. She tried to tell you.
But you were too stupid to listen.
No. No. No, this isn't right.
Myra's succeeding where you fail. You refused to listen. You lost them both, and then became.
Find her.
Fine. Then come to me.
Lily? Is it really you? Lily. No! Lily!
There she is. Your precious daughter. Isn't this what you wanted?
Dad? You let this happen to me. Why didn't you save me?
No. Please. I couldn't. I wanted to.
Mistakes of the past. Unless you join me. Do that, and I can make your dreams come true. Together we can take Lily from Myra. Once I have the power of the core, you will be truly free.
No.
It will take more than bullets to stop me. Will you never learn?
You shot me. Sebastian, why?
No, no! Gotta go. Now!
If it's a taste of despair you wish, a taste of despair you shall receive.
You did this to me, Dad. You didn't save me.
It's okay, sweetie. I'm gonna make it right again. I love you so much, Lily. I always have. And I always will. And I'm gonna save you this time.
I see you've overcome some of your guilt and pain. But the depth of your past traumas is vast. I know everything about you. I know what lies beneath. You have a deep well of fear from which to draw. You've seen many horrors. And they still haunt your memories. Remember where this all began. Remember Beacon.
For this shit! Not this time. You think this will stop me?
Oh!
What else have you got? Myra?
She must stay safe. I will protect Lily from anyone who wants to take her.
You did it. Theodore is dead. Let's go home.
No!
The power of the core is mine.
Lily is safe now.
Where is she? Let's get her and get out of here.